According to Minister of Defense Yuri Luk, Estonia firmly and steadfastly supports Ukraine. The country's sovereignty and territorial integrity must be restored. In addition to political support and development aid, it is also important to provide real support for Ukraine's independent defense capability. In addition to donating weapons, Estonia is supporting Ukraine in the training of special forces and in the field of military medicine, and is sharing experience in the fields of territorial and cyber defense, added Yuri Luk. Luk emphasized that regardless of the complicated situation in the country, Ukraine has continued to implement important reforms, which is noteworthy. Major Risto Patel, Chief of Ordnance at the Estonian Defense Forces, said that the Estonian Defense Forces were able to donate the weapons because they switched over to the standard NATO caliber. In terms of its construction, the Makarov is compact, reliable and easy to use, and will definitely add an important component to the armaments of the Ukrainians, added Chief of Ordnance Patel. The Makarov pistol or PM, Russian, Pistolet Makarova, literally Makarov's pistol, is a Soviet-made 9mm semi-automatic pistol. The PM is a medium-size, straight blowback action, all-steel construction, frame-fixed barrel handgun. In blowback designs, the only force holding the slide closed is that of the recoil spring. Upon firing, the barrel and slide do not have to unlock, as do locked breech design pistols. Blowback designs are simple and more accurate than designs using a recoiling, tilting, or articulated barrel, but they are limited practically by the weight of the slide. The 9x18mm cartridge is a practical cartridge in blowback-operated pistols, producing a respectable level of energy from a gun of moderate weight and size.